he's going to play the season out.
Oh, did he? Oh, I couldn't tell. The shots just got short, but I couldn't tell you guys.
Does it feel weird when you get this close? Not you, but like other players making a shot.
I mean, at the end of the day, you know, we're still playing. I mean, so we had to make enough plays in the game. But I mean, I think everybody kind of sacrificed that, trying to get. We want to get it over before the season. You know, so I'm hoping it's getting on the streak that we've been so close to winning games, and you know, I think we've been playing a lot harder defense. We've been doing a lot better things, and you know, it was more important to get the win tonight. But obviously, we want to get back.
I know you 30,000 was asked to get the assist. I know you want to, but
I didn't have to. I mean, I think 21 minutes for me is kind of high too. So I think he kind of left me out there to get it too. So like I said, hope that can be the one. Obviously, you know, winning the games and winning games is our key goal. But hopefully, I can be the one to get it.
You played with Dirk for a long time. How long did it take you to realize that he was one of the all-time great players?
First day I met him, his swag is unmatched. I'm telling you, he's a great teammate. But you can tell the work that he puts in the game. You know, he cares so much about just going out there and doing the right things. And you know, obviously, this team, this organization is built on his values. And, you know, you definitely can tell he's going to leave the mark.